Let's head over to Clackamas County now. As a matter of fact, I'm looking at the PGE map right now, and they say about 40,000 people are without power in Clackamas County. And a reverse 911 was activated there, meaning that people living near South Unger Road and South Bower Road were told to leave their homes in the middle of the night. This is because of fire. Fire crews say a fire there has burned about 25 acres so far. There are firefighters from Canby and Gresham helping to battle this fire.